watermelon eaters. What are you doing, Kathy? You hogging all the watermelon? No, Taffy, don't be ugly. Don't be ugly and hog all the watermelon. So this is such a hog dog. Like, she'll pick her watermelon up and come set it by Mo's if I wasn't out here and growl at Mo to get away so she could have both of them. But they don't usually eat a lot of the rind. They've eaten... I don't know why you're eating the rind. Usually they just eat the... This sweet stuff. Mo says, I'm going to take mine over here. I'm taking my watermelon over here. They like the sweet middle. Yeah, that's the first thing I eat out of them, too, is the heart. Where are you going? Where are you going with your watermelon, huh?